Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Natures podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book, In One Truth, One Law, I Am, I Create. Author Erin Werley embarks on a transformative journey that leads readers through the enlightening path of self-discovery and the power of creation. The book delves deep into the essence of existence, exploring the fundamental principle that at the core of our being lies an infinite, creative power. Werley combines personal anecdotes with philosophical insights to unveil how the simple realization of I am is not just an affirmation of one's existence, but a key to unlocking limitless potential. Through understanding I am, I create, individuals can begin to consciously shape their lives, experiences, and realities. This work is both a guide and an invitation to explore the depths of one's soul, challenge preconceived notions of identity and reality, and embrace the pure essence of being. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, understanding I am at the heart of one truth, one law is the profound concept of I am. This is not merely a statement of existence, but a declaration of one's infinite nature and creative power. Werley explores how recognizing and embracing I am serves as the foundation for all creation and self-realization. This understanding is crucial for individuals seeking to grasp their true potential and purpose. The concept challenges readers to look beyond their physical and psychological constraints, inviting them into a space where they can realize that they are not defined by these limitations. Instead, they exist as a boundless potential, capable of manifesting their desires and shaping their reality. Through engaging narratives and introspective questions, Werley guides readers toward an experiential understanding of I am, showing how it can transform one's perception of self and the world. Secondly, the power of belief, One Truth, One Law delves into the crucial role belief plays in the process of creation. Erin Werley posits that our beliefs shape our reality, acting as the blueprint from which our lives are constructed. This section explores how deep-rooted beliefs influence our thoughts, emotions, and actions, consequently dictating the experiences we attract. Werley emphasizes the importance of identifying and transforming limiting beliefs into empowering ones. The book provides practical advice and exercises designed to help readers scrutinize their belief systems, identify discrepancies between their desires and beliefs, and ultimately align themselves with beliefs that serve their highest good. Through understanding the power of belief, individuals can begin to consciously create a reality that reflects their true desires and aspirations. Thirdly, embracing the creator within. A pivotal topic in One Truth, One Law is recognizing and embracing the creator within oneself. Werley elucidates how each individual holds the power to create their reality, a concept rooted in the understanding that we are all interconnected aspects of a greater whole. This section offers insight into how to harness this creative power through intention, focus, and aligned action. It discusses the importance of staying present, maintaining clarity of intention, and being open to receiving guidance from the universe. The author shares personal experiences and practical exercises to help readers connect with their inner creator, encouraging them to take responsibility for their life's creation. By doing so, individuals can move from feeling helpless or victimized by circumstances to being empowered creators of their destiny. Fourthly, the role of conscious awareness. Conscious awareness is another cornerstone of One Truth, One Law. Erin Werley introduces readers to the concept that becoming more conscious of our thoughts, emotions, and actions is essential for intentional creation. This section examines the transformative potential of increasing one's consciousness, which allows for a deeper connection with the self and the universe. It emphasizes the benefits of mindfulness and meditation as tools to enhance awareness and cultivate a state of presence. By developing a practice of conscious awareness, individuals can better navigate their internal landscapes, making it easier to identify and shift patterns that no longer serve them. This awareness is key to unleashing the creative power within, enabling one to live a more fulfilled and authentic life. Lastly, living in alignment with the universe. In One Truth, One Law, living in alignment with the universe is presented as the ultimate expression of understanding and applying the book's teachings. Werley discusses the importance of aligning one's intentions, thoughts, and actions with the universal laws and the flow of life. This topic explores how such alignment not only facilitates the manifestation of one's desires, but also leads to a state of peace, contentment, and fulfillment. The author offers insights into the natural rhythms of the universe and how to synchronize with them, highlighting the role of trust and surrender in the process. By embracing this alignment, readers are guided towards a life that reflects their true essence and highest aspirations, marked by a profound connection with the cosmos and an omnipresent sense of oneness. In conclusion, Erin Werley's One Truth, One Law, I Am, I Create is a compelling invitation to embark on a journey of self-discovery and empowered creation. It is particularly suitable for those who find themselves at a crossroads, seeking to understand their purpose and potential, or looking to manifest a life in closer alignment with their true desires. This book serves as a bridge between the realization of one's inherent creative power, I Am, and the practical application of this power to create a fulfilling reality, I Create. Through its exploration of belief systems, conscious awareness, and universal alignment, it offers valuable insights for anyone aspiring to live a more intentional and harmonious life. Werley masterfully guides readers through the complexities of existence with compassion and clarity, making One Truth, One Law not just a book but a transformative experience. It provides the tools and understanding necessary for readers to navigate their journey, promising not only personal growth but a deeper connection to the fabric of the universe itself. Hence, this book is a must-read for those looking to transcend limitations and step into a realm of limitless possibility. If you would like to support Erin Werley, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around!